Today we'll talk about configuring shipping carrier services in Merchant Center. This neat feature is useful if you are running shopping ads and using shipping service supported by Merchant Center in your country. In the US, that would be FedEx, UPS or US Postal Service. We'll look into five things. Benefits of configuring carrier shipping in Merchant Center, US shipping services supported in Merchant Center, setup requirements, configuring UPS ground shipping in Merchant Center, and verifying correctness of shipping costs in Merchant Center. First, we'll look at the benefits of configuring carrier shipping in Merchant Center. There are two main benefits. The first is lower cart abandonment. Google names shipping costs as one of the most common reasons of users abandoning their shipping choices and recommends to keep your shipping information accurate. Indeed, shipping costs shown early on in a purchase journey will add transparency to users and they will be more likely to complete purchase. Note that on this image, free listings ads are showed. Shipping information is used in both shopping ads and free listings. Another benefit is fewer Merchant Center issues. Shipping cost discrepancies in Merchant Center can lead to product disapprovals and even account suspensions. Someone has recently asked me to help with his Merchant Center account suspension warning. Turns out shipping was not configured at all. Because he was using UPS ground carrier service for shipping, I resolved the issue relatively quickly with the steps I'm going to describe below. In fact, that case was an inspiration for this video. These were benefits of configuring shipping carrier services in Merchant Center. Now let's look at which US shipping services are supported in Merchant Center. These are the US shipping services supported in Merchant Center. If you are using one of services listed here, you can configure shipping costs in your Merchant Center. If you want to see supported services in your country, start configuring a new shipping service in Merchant Center, select your country, select carrier as shipping method. Here's an example of the UK shipping services supported in Merchant Center. Before we start configuring carrier shipping in Merchant Center, let's consider setup requirements. There are three of them. Carrier shipping service that you use should be supported by Merchant Center. Shipping costs are calculated based on weight. And there are correct format and values of the shipping weight attribute in the data feed. Here's a sample of correctly configured attribute and values in the data feed. These were setup requirements. Let's now configure UPS ground shipping in Merchant Center. Click on the gear icon, Shipping and Returns. Click Add Shipping Service. Enter shipping service name. As this is a descriptive field, you can type anything here, for example, UPS ground. Select country you deliver to with a service. We select United States. Ensure currency is set to USD and click Next. Click on Show custom delivery times based on your carrier or partner. Click on Show custom delivery times based on your carrier and ship from location. Click on plus add ship from location and select or enter your location. Click plus add carriers in the carrier section. Select UPS ground and save. Click Next. Select carrier in the customer shipping cost section. Ensure that the correct carrier service and origin postal code is entered. Add percent adjustment and flat adjustment if needed. Click Save. You'll see the page titled Well done, you've added a shipping service with a summary of coverage, delivery, time and cost. That was configuring UPS ground shipping in Merchant Center. Now let's look at verifying correctness of product shipping costs in Merchant Center. In the Merchant Center, you can view how shipping costs are calculated for your products. Let's check that for a product. To do that, open Products, All Products. Open the first product, scroll down the page, and notice shipping method, shipping price, and sample delivery location. Click on the product link above to open it in your store. Click Select and Continue, Continue, Continue to add it to a cart. Enter zip code of the sample location and click Add Shipping. Compare the shipping rate amount on this page with the one in Merchant Center. If the rates match, your shipping is set up correctly. Google conveniently integrates carrier shipping costs in Merchant Center, and you can take advantage of this useful feature. Spend 10 minutes to set it up, and you will never have to worry about correctness of shipping costs in your ads. If you find this of value, give this video a thumbs up and tell me what other shopping ads related topics you wanted me to cover. This is Andrey with AdD Marketing. Have a great day.